Azsuna, we shall go, fam. I am ready, bro. I am so ready. Always ready, fam. Out.
I prefer using the great staff Atiesh's raven form. Nothing's worse than saddle sores.
Arms a saddle sore.
The demon hunters have set up camp on the far side of the island. Perhaps they can help us locate the pillar of creation.
Ooh. 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 Alright, so Stormheim has been completed. We're now moving all the way to the opposite side.
Look there.
Azsuna.
Naga forces. We have competition from Queen Azshara herself. She must also be after the Pillar of Creation. This is unexpected.
Unexpected? Oh.
Breathtaking. Imagine all the arcane knowledge lost to the ages here.
Where the hell are we flying to, fam?
There, the Illidari. And the Burning Legion is here, too. Gul'dan and the Legion must be stopped. Hurry. The Illidari are about to be overrun.
Go ahead and grab this. I gotta speak to someone.
Archmage Khadgar. And a nice weapon you have there. Speak with Jason Alari if you'd like to help.
Between the Legion and Annihilation.
What are we doing here? Must not fall. All I see is goddamn demons everywhere, bro. Demonville. Why is there so many demons? Please, no bonus objectives here, by the way. Stormheim had way too many. Eight demon souls. Place a gem. Dead chain. Oh my gosh.
Too late, heroes. Your world is lost.
Alright, this guy that's helping me is doing bits. Love how the NPCs help you kill things here.
Thank you.
Yo, we gotta kill fam. No lie. That's a lot. Alright, suck up the souls, fam. Suck up the soul. Wait, what the fuck? Who's this fucker? The fuck's this guy's problem? Bitch ass fucker. Alright, fuck this guy. Fuck him up. Done. Making me wait. I thought he would be cool. Like, okay, cool, you got the kill. But nah, fam. Alright, I'm on him, fam. I'm on him. Give him the D. Give him the D. He has fourth. Fuck that. No. He has too much health. Alright, I'm doing bits. Doing bits. Doing bits. Doing bits. Doing bits. 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 Fuck off! What is this guy's problem? Is he that cool? Is he that cool? He can't be that cool. Wasting my time. He's lucky I'm done with this quest now. I'm lucky he's going away. That guy was a big douche. Oh, really? 30-second res timer? I mean, what? That's annoying, bro. I'm gonna utilize my Eridar Signet now. We're not even gonna be able to loot these things? I don't think I can loot this stuff. I'm gonna disappear before I can. On. Alright. Oh, it just gives me experience. Oh man, I thought I gained an experience buff. Well. Hey, you, what level are you? 103? When you get out there, bro, you and I one on one, bro. I did this for you. Has to be. Trust. What is that? A robe? Oh no, like. Hey, nope, you're not going anywhere, fam. Nah, fam. Don't. Okay, stay there then. And a loot.
My life is dedicated to
my quest. Wait, no, I wanna go kill this guy. Destroy him. Slaughter him. Gun. Gonna wish off it. Gotta do the quest. Never.
I have sacrificed everything. What have you given?
Going on. First demon soul release. Do I release? How do I release? Do I gotta kill it? Or what's going on here? We just sucking souls? Stuck in souls, fam. We are stuck in soul. Our combined will is stronger than your scythe. I want to tell you. Alright, I'm down to kill 8k. killing these guys because I like the way these guys look, but down. Yeah. Eesh, the dark. It's with it. Unleash the darkness within. Kill it. Today. My AoE is next level, bro. Come on. Sun. Back to AoEzels. Oh, that doomed back to. Oh, she's coming in and killing too. I didn't. What took so long to kill this guy then? Damage is next level. Why are we still in this weird world? I don't want. I don't want, yeah. Okay. Lord Illidan knows. 719. 710. Great mastery.
If we do not
that was a ring.
Die well.
That's nice.
We are all that stand.
I will see to it that the Legion gets.
Where are we
no
going
farther
to?
You, Korbas, and Syena. We will wipe them out.
Oh, again. There's a number two over here. Freight of Khadgar's whistling. Freight of Khadgar. How is there a crate of freaking Khadgar's whiskers in the ocean? Oh, wait. Shit, there is. There is? This is for again? For my, I'm not. Pretty positive. What else do I need? Fish oil and dried herbs. Rain to someone in Dalaran. Fish oil. Died. Thought it would be. Cool, that is done. You finish quest quickly. Dude, what are you doing, fam? Level 110 and you can't even do this. Struggling hard, bro. That guy is struggling hard. Alright, back to killing. Oh no, there's a bonus objective up here. Hate bonus objectives. I have to do them now. Wait, do you help me? Yes! Oh, cool. You are a hero. Here's a bonus objective. 3, 2, 1. I'm about to leave, boy. I'm about to leave, boy. Alright, I hope they come up here. Yes, you guys are my hero. When you pop everything and everything dies. That's just how I love things. Kill them nicely. Wait, where is the bonus guy? Where the fuck is this bonus object? Why don't I have a bonus object? Oh, I'm not supposed to be here yet. God damn it, I'm a retarded. This is later. I am so sorry, guys. Wait. Six demon free. How am I supposed to? Alright, I'm not getting the bonus objective. Pissing me off. Is that a demon? Oh shit, it is. Can I? No. Can I? No, I can't. There's no way. Bam. Trust in Lord Illidan's plan. Nope. Oh no. Ah, there we go. This. You were fat. I'm not getting. Alright, fine. If you don't want to give me my bonus objective, then don't give it to me. Not like I want to do it anyway. Alright, you're doing too much. Too much, fam. My dogs are just freaking napping goodly. You I can take. And I want you because I love you. You are my hero. Aw, man, it doesn't show you what show me what you can do. I love the Grim Inquisitor. They look so cool. This is like the one place where you can actually enslave them. Having no inquisitor is bad. I mean, having the inquisitor is bad because I don't have a pet that keeps aggro. Shit. Alright. I'm sorry, inquisitor, but you are down. I need a pet that can have aggro. What did the demons offer you? The demons promised us unimaginable power. I don't get why I don't have my bonus objective. Still confused, fam. Fuck off. I have to kill this thing. Don't kill. We're demonology, bro. I can't incinerate. Don't kill thinking. Alright, right here, let's let everything loose. I'll let everything loose, fam. Wanted to get through this quickly. I'm not getting that stupid. Oh, you know what? Let's ignore it. I'm not getting the bonus objective. I don't understand why, but we're not. We're just gonna have to deal with not having it. So what do we gotta do? Find Stellagosa. Stellagosa's a boss. I reload. Oh, there we go. I did have it the whole time. I'm down to killing you guys. Now that I have creds. I got creds. a cred spam. Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What's rooting me? I'm scared. I'm scared. Alliance could have done that, but I don't think they did. Get rid of your books. You guys aren't reading today. Never gonna learn. Never gonna learn.
Quickly, we have to find the key to those demonic locks. I'd bet anything it's on that big jailer to the east.
Big jailer to the east. Is it Chubby Chubbs? Get over here. All of y'all dying today. All of y'all. Get over here, dude. What are you guys taking so long? Yeah, these guys are taking way too long to get over here. Alright, proc dreads, please. I need dreads. Oh. Needed the dreads. Ooh, there's dreads. Silence. Fuck. Standing in it. Fine. No, I'm not getting over there to free the Drake. Drake can free himself. That's how good of a rapper he is. I gotta kill these dudes. Oh, shit. Fuck yeah. Stun this bitch. Stun this bitch. You guys killed me earlier, so suck it. Get out of here. You get, brah. Now I got a soul stone, just in case he wants to give me the D. Did someone really buy one of those BOEs that I put up on the auction house? That's weird. 50%? Yeah. Oh, no. These are unlocking chains. Ole, ole, ole. Kill everything today. Ole, ole, ole. Kill everything today. Now we're at 50. Ooh, we got a cape. 715, 715. Crit instead of that. 715. Use haste. Movement speed. Oh, I leveled up to 104.
Meet me up at the Overlook. We will finish this business together.
Some pet stuff. That guy chicken eyes. This for. Oh. Where we going? Where we going, fam? Am I going the correct way? No, something up there. Yeah. But. You're in my way, so I'm gonna kill you today. Oh my gosh, it really does improve movement speed. Speed, a haste, movement speed, everything. That is really cool. Where are you, fam? Gotta kill this guy.
How is Khadgar? Felsworn Nightglaive, prove yourself.
Wait, what's the fuck? Are you serious? I never. Oh my gosh, I DC'd. I haven't DC'd. I've been streaming for what? Three and a half hours I've been streaming, and now finally DC'd. We're getting back in quick. That was weird. Been streaming for 3.5 hours. I've never, I haven't DC'd in freaking years. playing this game. I haven't DC'd in years. Oh my gosh. It looks like a questing error. That's what that looks like, because I'm about to die. Looks like a quest error, because I did click on something just before I DC'd that I don't think it should have clicked. This might be the end of the live stream, okay? Because I have to wait until they fix my character. Oh, wait. Move. Move. You gotta move. Alright, let me see if I can look at the name of the quest. And then I can look it up to see if there's a bug online. That sucks so much, guys. I'm doing spits today, too. Leveling up a lot. Wait. I am fine. Kill this guy. Kill the Alliance guy. Boom, boom. Oh, shit. Yeah, I killed him. And I'm back in the game. How about do?
Let's get out of here.
I'm down. I'm down. Down to get out. Don't want that Alliance guy coming back. That's how you get back into the game. Come in, kill an Alliance, give him the D and the nuts. Well, this is kind of almost complete. Five chapters to do in Azsuna. Oh my gosh, I gotta go back and do that. Gotta go back and do this. Bonus objective.
You must come to the Azure Wing Repose and meet with my grandfather Senegos.
Up there. I knew that was up there. Where are you taking me? You're taking me to freaking San Diego. I wanna go to Earth. Never mind. I'll meet you at the Azure Wing, but I gotta go back and do a bonus objective. Alright, so 725. Increase the crit chance of Shadow Bolt. Increase crit of Dreadstalker. 725 fire. Sharpen Dreadfang. So this is just a better one. The better item level. It's the same thing. Take it. I will take it. And where's my... Didn't I get... There it is. Oh, that junk. Cool. Alright, I gotta go back and do the bonus objective, so give me a moment, guys. Go finish it. Oh, wait, time out. There's a quest. I gotta pick it up.
Knowledge is power, but using it wise. Do not linger here too long. The Legion is attacking it.
Alright, got that, fam. So I gotta go up here. There's not that much to do over here, anyways, in this little island. And the main reason for that is there's a lot of level 110 plus stuff to do. What the fuck is this? Yeah, flying out of nowhere. But I gotta go do this, and I'm gonna go ahead and grab that flight path up there, if I can sneak in. Oh, you are fucked up, bro. You are fucked up, fam. You are messed up, fam. Boom! Suck it. This is all mine now. I'm sorry, I kill people. You guys annoyed me earlier today. I'm giving you guys payback. Don't do that to me next time. And, you know, you technically didn't do it. Your buddies did it. So I'm killing ya. Come with me, fam. Just you. Just. But where did you come from? Oh yes, I got my free buddies. Where did you come from? My nose is itchy, bro. Done the big dude. We're already at 62%, so we're doing bits. It was bugged earlier. I couldn't see my actual bonus objective percentage. That was kind of annoying. We've done so much content in Legion past 2 days. I started Legion 2 days ago. Yesterday. So today and yesterday, we've been doing a lot of work. AoE quickly, and when I say quickly, I mean quickly, bro. AoE quickly, and resummon my pet. Nope, I'm good. Summon this guy, summon him, AoE quickly, summon more imp, AoE quickly, Elkiel on this guy, AoE quickly. Starting to dwindle down. Resummon. Get the cast off. Thanks, bro. I'm serious, guys. Don't make me. Thank you. 3 imps is enough. I guess. I don't know. I don't know. I'm done doing this. ...85%. The quick pull. Look out of the way. Oh, this is gonna be a nice... Oh, this is... X. This is... Bam. This is sexy, fam. Everything off the big dude. I know, guys, I know. Oh, what the mick? Donkeys, bro, donkeys. Can't. Fuck, I had it. Had it, bro. Had it. He didn't stun me, I had it. But he had to stun me. Are you serious? Stop dying, dude. I'm not joking, you're dying too much. There's something else here that I don't know about. This guy over here. Alright, you guys can actually kill the other thing that has like 2% health. And please give me 3% to my bonus objective. Aw, man. Dude. What about this? Is it giving it to me or no? Give me that buff. Find something. This. Wait. Again, my pet is dead. Where the fuck are you coming from, fam? Where the fuck, fam? What's that guy's deal? I am sick of Alliance coming in, giving me the beat. Clients are pissing me off. Yay! I did it dead. How? I don't know. I think because that guy had to kill him. Nearby now. Oh, I'm gonna quickly mount. That guy's right there. Oh no, someone else did it. Alright, go ahead and take this. Upwards, because I want to go ahead and try to get the... I want that path. Are you gonna move? Well, I didn't mean that way. I need to come up here somehow. What level are you guys? Still level 103, that's not bad. I need to fight. There's a flight path up here for me, guys. Using tickets for what? Oh. Yeah, there's not really much for me to do up here. Wait, whoa. Rohim. Yeah. Bell Beast then. Assuming this is like bonus objective stuff later, like World Quest. World Quest, yeah. FM. Does he? What do you know? Oh, I think this just might be. Yeah. Yes.
I've sacrificed everything. What have you given?
I've sacrificed some stuff. Sacrificed my time to live stream. I love it. Well, that's it for the day. I don't know why I didn't just hearth out to Dalaran, because that's where I want to go. We're going to turn in a quest. But we're able to get into the starting of Azsuna. Well, I don't understand why they decided to sleep that way. The little dog's on the huge, massive bed right in the middle, and the big dog's on foot. But the big dog's like that. He's a golden retriever, so he's really, really obedient and really nice to everything. Doesn't like to upset anything. That's a good thing, but it's also a bad thing sometimes. Alright, so we're here. Prep. Get a prep up for my questing. Alright, cool. We're gonna go this way. We're gonna go make our way over to where we going? Azure Wing Outpost. Again, all rare spawns and treasures. We are not gonna be bothering with them at this moment in time. Hope we're not going to freaking San Diego before. Yeah, we got freaking loop around. Alright, fam. Nope, there's a way right here. Cool. Shouldn't take too far to get up there. I love it. Oh, well, we're on Legion content anyways. But I love it how you can freaking see people. Back in the Azeroth days, or the true Azeroth, Eastern Kingdoms and Kalimdor, no one's doing anything there, fam. I've already completed one of the chapters, but so much to do in Azsuna. Oh, it's just in here. And is there even a path to go in here? Oh yeah, there is. There is a slight path right there. I didn't see that.
This does not look good. He is not well. What is happening here?
Who is this? Then a ghost. Where do I get the crystal stuff from, fam? Where do I? I'm not joking. Where do I get these crystals from? Are they in here? Looks like they are. Did I see? Yeah! Oh, there's freaking things right in their cave, right next to the place. Right next to Azure Wing. They get crystals and throw them at. Oh, they're gonna help me fight. Cool. Make this much faster, fam. Thank you. Oh man, he's already gone. Oh no, it's one of these quests. One of these quests, guys. That's a mask pull, bro, because not how I roll. And of course, there's gonna be someone coming in. I hope you don't come and kill me, then. At least that alliance guy's nice. Yesterday I didn't have some nice people. Only got one. Oh my god. Terrible. Wish I can't even mount here, fam. Keep them all here, fam. Keep them all here. We should be good to go. Done by the AoE for life. Gonna AoE for life. For life. For life. I got my aims off. Sweet. Done, big boy over here. I'll kill all the big boy and. Don't die, everything don't die. Go quick. Resummon the pet. Alright. Oh, that's what I'm just talking about, fam. Go the other way, go, yeah. Oh, wait. Hold up. Hold up. Gotta run. Don't want to attack anything. Can you guys just leave me alone? I don't want to kill you. Thank you. I'm gonna go throw these crystals at Senegosa, though. I'm assuming it's gonna be like a misty heal. Gonna help the Drake get better. I'm assuming that's what we're trying to do. Help this guy. Hold up. Alright, so where are these, ooh. Goods. Oh wait, whoa. What did I just get? Instantly upgrades to mechanical repair quality speed. I just got something good. I don't have crystals. Throw the crystals. Okay, all those crystals just got thrown into the pool. Let's go ahead and turn in this quest.
We seek one of the pillars of creation. I know it is here on Azsuna.
Get the visitors. Agapanthus.
Urgent message for Senegos.
It was
the Nightfallen have assaulted the Whelplands. These the Tidestones need to be treated with
cracked lay crystal. I don't know what's going on here, fam, but I'm doing bits. I hope to complete Azsuna tonight. I'm not going to bank on it. I'm not going to force myself to do it, but I'm hoping I can. Where is it? Okay, there's one. Ain't dying. Why you always dying? I pulled a freaking flash worm. Like blood. Who are we turning this into? Oh, I think I gotta heal up these two. Yeah. Heal up Baby Drake. Baby whelp playing. They healed up, fam.
We might lose that one. He was so weak when I found him. Pick him up and take him to Senegos.
But which one? This one? This one's like super drained, bro.
My keepers are overrun. We will require aid.
Another Nightfallen attack. Bring my child to me, young one.
Alright, cool. So we're gonna get a finger, 725 over 713, or 725 over 685, crit mastery, and these are hands. Sweet. I love these quests. They're really fun. So we're done with here. Complete the mission that's in my garrison, and then we got two of these to do. Oh, hold up, what is this? Dragon pool energy. Dragon pool energy collected. What the fuck? Which one's that? Talk to you? No, I not. Dragon pool. Oh my gosh. Hold up, guys. My mouse struggling hard. Not a bad reason. See if we can plug this in, fam. There we go. Give it 2 seconds to log in. And bam. Alright, so. Hey. You know what? Let's get out of here. Gonna go do this. The last of us, the last of the last. Okay, so it's the other one. Ghost of the Elves of the South once had those to remember. Okay, so no, there's nothing for me to do here. Dragon pool energy collected. I don't know what that is, but we'll come back here anyways. I've just been sent to go do some quests. Had to plug in my mouse right now. Oh, it's number 2. Energy collected. Damn. I'll be back. That's for my alchemy stuff. Yeah, all these quests I'm doing for Azure Wing, I'm gonna be sent back out there. They're just sending me out here to go do some bits. And bits we shall do.
Get up, brother. Wake up. No, not you too.
Oh, shit. Oh, that's no! Stella Gosa, are you freaking serious? Oh, dude, she's a boss. Hands down, one of my top 10 favorite characters in World of Warcraft. Stella Gosa. Oh my, I didn't know she was here. Wow, okay, fam. She's gonna be doing bits, I already can tell you that. In this questline, she's about to do bits with us. Oh, this is the same guy that was with. Nothing in there. Oh, wait. Is that a... Senego. Okay. Projected version. Do I need to collect that? I'm assuming I need to kill the whelpling. Alright. Number 1. Go get 10 mana drain. If I go up here, I'm assuming I will be able to pull a bunch of these guys. Hell yeah, this is my style, fam. How I pull these roys all day, every day. Stay right here, get ready to eat it. Boom! AoEs, everything's about to melt. Oh, really? Dude. You took 80% health, and then you just like, nah, fam, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Got all my pets up, so try to do as much damage as possible. Then I gotta collect these dudes. Boom! Oh, you absorbed it. Are you freaking serious? How? How are you doing these? How are you doing this magic? What are they doing? Heroic Gul'dan. Okay, they're doing Heroic Nighthold. That's why there's not a full group. They're just getting some gear for the randoms. Alright, so my pet can take care of that. I gotta do this. Revive the whelp. Catch this guy. So 8 out of 12 on that. Alright, fine. My pet just pulled that. He can deal with it. I'm gonna do these whelplings here. And there's a quest right next to me. However, I can't really do anything about that. Whelpling right there. Done this thing. Let's do some bits. Let's do some bits. Throw some black magic at this. I don't understand the storyline for Azsuna right now. Alright, that's all. That's the remainder. Yeah, I don't understand the storyline for this place at all. We're helping Stelagosa and my boys, but other than that, I really don't. And we're doing something with Legion, of course. So of course, there's got to be Legion action going on here. That quest is complete. Oh, I just got something. What is that? Artifacts. Cool. That's when you know you're doing bit. Here, the game just gotta give you some nice stuff. Can you help my grandfather? So where am I going? Gonna redo that. Someone needs to be slain. Here in the cave, I'm assuming? Yeah, it is. Brunus's whole is he in here or did someone just okay there he is. Ready?
What places are you doing?
You're just napping, bro.
Don't you know who I am?
No, fam. But do you know who I am?
What is that you're holding?
Alright, I gotta do bits. Gotta do bits. Everything's freaking loose right now. Everything's loose.
Beginning to anger me. I'll kill you. I'll rip out your heart.
Stun him. All right, he's done. Everything. He's, done. Wait, what?
Please, my friend, forgive me. I'm sorry. I'm truly, truly sorry.
Where is he?
Such raw energy.
Put a skull on you. Make sure you don't get away. And I know he won't. I love this new mouse that I have, dude. I use the PC so much, so. Please follow me when I'm mounted, thank you. I use my PC so much that my mouse does drain out of battery. So I have to plug it in, and it's just, it works so great. Nothing, no issues with this mouse at all, fam. Please come down. Thank you. Okay, so we got a trinket, 725.
Son of Indoril, formerly of Suramar. Please
do not trust you and your kind.
Gonna take that trinket, though.
I understand, good dragon.
Like, oh, I'm so glad I took the trinket.
Allow me to make.
I don't like unused trinkets. I apologize, but I don't like unused trinkets, guys. Follow. We got a.
Off to Zarkana, then.
Zarkana, where are we going? Over there.
And loved ones.
Why are we going over there, fam?
To kill them, of course, for harming your dragon.
Wait, are you serious?
Bunch of mana addicts, that lot. Not me, though. My discipline is iron.
Wait, do I trust this guy or no?
Mana crystal, just a moment.
Wait, so yeah, like I just said, do I trust this guy?
Why are you here, Azsuna friend? Just visiting your
I am a huge freaking fan of this, though.
Stop talking. My apologies, good dragon.
Oh.
We are here.
Man. I got freaking bonus objective. One, two, four. I gotta get four out. Wait, what the fuck is this? Throwing bits. Got my favorite rocket ship thrown through the sky. Little Einstein. Boom, AoE for life. Can I loot? Two. Should I? That's the question. You know what? Let's do it. So much to kill here. I like this. I'll kill you too, fam. You see these little minion dudes? I'll kill them. Boom! AoE's coming in hot. Get ready to re-summon my pet. Alright. Let it come in again. Let it all loose. Fuck, I am done, bam. I am done. Get aggro, fam. Get aggro, fam. Get aggro, fam. That's all I need you to do is get aggro, fam. You can kill all of this. We are doing bit. Oh my god. Done. One quest down. That's pretty damn good. And I'm already at 43% on the shenanigans over here. This guy. I got you, fam. You know what? Let's bring you out of that. Done it. Alright, buff everything up. Got a Felkiel consumption over here. Boom! Wait, what the hell is he doing? Oh, he needs his lay siphon. Alright. Lame. Lame, bam, lame. Done it. Wait, what the hell? Hey, boomy, boomy. And let me mount up, fam. What up, Kyan Shiba? How's it going, fam? How Kukaku Shiba going? And I want to tell you something about Bleach. I never knew. They were, I never knew Ichigo was part of the Shiba clan. I never knew that until, like, really late into the series. That confused me. But it made so much sense. Because Ichigo acts exactly like Kukaku. I can't make that jump, can I? Thought so. And Ganju, Ichigo, and Kukaku, they act the same. Now, Kai and Shiba, he cool. He chill. And the dad, I mean, he's just the dad. He's a little bit different than everybody else. Just chilling, fam. Good to know, fam. I'm just chilling too. I'm getting my quest in Azsuna. Going well so far. gotta get rid of this construct because the dude man over here is immune. Alright, now we can get back on him. You know what, Thalkiel's consumption should do some bits. Got imps out and everything. Alright, didn't need that much. Affected more. I guess I gotta get all of my minions out before I utilize that ability.
Picking off my lieutenants? I suppose you think you're clever.
That is done. However, I do need... So do I just channel it? Is that it? Alright, cool. I'm done with that quest. Well, I mean, for this location. You know what? Let's go... Turn this in. I believe we're going to be coming back. There's no way we're done with this place already. Yes, I'm 68% of my bonus objective, but I'm assuming these two quests are going to turn in and we're going to go straight back over there. There's no way we're done with that. That's a lot of stuff going on over there. Ooh, I get a toy. Nice. Love toys. I'm a toy fan. With Third and Nightfallen commonly collect smaller versions of Lakers. I don't know what those are for, but we can find out. Yeah, I'm very positive. Yeah, we're getting more quests. Going back? Yeah, we're going back. More quests. Hold it. What's going on here? Oh, this. Wait, how do I oh, this. Oh, I misclicked that. Oh well. I'm so confused with these damn drakes. Here we go. Now we've used them on it. Should get cred. Yep.
What are you doing? My siphons!
Oh, that's why they're following me. They're actually the ones doing that. Didn't notice. Did not notice. And there's one down there. That's kind of lame position. Can I do it from here? Yes. Where's this one at? Oh, it's right there. I hope those guys aren't targeting me. I believe they're targeting that Alliance guy that just ran through. Can I mount up? What am I to do now? Up top. There's something up top. Wait, what? Why are you attacking me, fam? What did I do to you, bro? Alright, fam, I got you. You're going towards my bonus XP, my bonus objective XP anyways. Done. Still can't. Yeah, I still can't. Come on, fam. Let me go. Gotta go kill someone. My issue with YouTube right now is I've got a YouTube channel. How do I get the word out about my YouTube? Like, how do I get people to watch my live stream? I know we're kind of enjoyable to watch, so how do I get people to actually know that we're actually live and we're doing stuff? That's my issue. If I could do that, get people to start watching, that's when I know we'll be pretty beast. Cause then we'll start growing, people will start watching, we'll go from there. But, oh wait, whoa, you guys got knockbacks. You guys got knockbacks, fam. Alright, give a stun. He's still taking damage. Kill him quick. Alright, that's taken care of. Oh, this is definitely... Bonus objective is complete. Sweet. A lot. What's going on here, fam? Oh, this is where I turned it in. Oh, see? Stelagosa, my hero. She's back. Alright, so what do we got? Wrist wraps. That, whenever I see wrist wraps, it reminds me of Riff Raff. 739 of a 733, 739 of a 733, wrist, helm, crit verse, haste max. I'm sorry, but the helm stop. We're all done with this. Going back to Azure Wing.
Look, they're headed for grandfather's pool.
Oh, this guy, yeah, they are. You're right, fam.
It's not too late. We'll just jump the mountains to cut them off and...
And what? And what, fam?
No, no! They're everywhere!
What are these things, anyway? Click on them. How do these things even look? What are these dudes? I don't understand. What are these
going
things?
In low.
Feel like I'm about to annihilate them. Gonna have to push them back. I'm assuming they're already there. I'm assuming we gotta push them back. They're like freaking ants, dude. They're so... Oh, I hate ants, man. I'm getting itchy. Do not attack me, guys. Oh, cool. They're not even enemies right now. Oh, Stelagosa was healed up. So you're good to go, Stella. I mean, not Stella. Senna. This is Stella. Gotta heal some peeps. Heal some peeps. And we heal some peeps. Heal the peeps. Alright, I heal, you kill, fam. I do bits. Wait, what the fuck? Allow me to heal. Thank you. Now we kill. Summoning these two, and then we'll wait on our other cooldown. Needs to be killed. That guy over there. This thing needs to be healed? What the hell is this little dude? What is this guy's name? Emigosa! That's a cute, look at cute dragon. Emigosa. I like that name, Emmy. E-M-M-I.
I don't have a target.
I really like that name, Emmy. Not E-M-M-Y, E-M-M-I. Alright, fam. Throw this. Usually it proc. Didn't proc. Right now we're just healing these guys. This Karmagosa? Oh, Chimera. I'm starting to come up with my own names now, guys. Riffraff Gosa, where that at? Riffraff. I like how I'm doing more damage than I used to. Always a good sign. Okay, this. I need this. I was like, okay, what is this blue thing for? But now I remember why. For that alchemy quest, I believe it is. This mount is amazing. The fiery warhorse for warlock. Oof. Oh. Inside, but I believe it's in this part. Yeah, it is. go ahead and kill these guys quickly. I don't want to be here too long. Now you, I can heal while my crew does the moves. You gotta move. You gotta move. I gotta move. You got the move. You guys know where that's from. My big boy, Big Sean. Harry Yay. Alright. And the Stella. Stella, Stella, Stella. Oh no, freaking Archmage Khadgar gave me a quest that I didn't know about. Fuck off, I gotta go do that whole thing again. Teaches you how to summon his companion. Oh. Swag, fam. Swag. I got a companion, Amigosa. That is absolutely unreal. I did not think that was gonna happen. You're gonna die, Bo. Dude, these seeds takes forever to die. If I don't have my cooldowns, I'm useless. Hey, I got a pet. Oh yeah, what do you? You look exactly like Emmy, dude. Okay, that I'm so my freaking happy. I love it. Five. Six, seven, eight. Let's do it all right here. Put it all right next to this guy. Hopefully this guy comes and helps. My pet dead, but that's okay. But nope. Oh my gosh, they're actually just gonna keep coming. I mean, I don't mind, but... yeah, dude. How many more do I need? I do need a lot more. I think I need like three more after these guys are done. Yeah, three more. One, two, three. Bring them in here, fam. Bring them in right here, fam. Don't let him go anywhere else. Just bring him in right here. We only need three. Why did I only pull two? I only need one more. Get this one quick. Get this one quick. I don't want anything else coming at me. Dude, Xenagos is doing a lot of bits. Look at all those things attacking. Boom. Done. That did not take long at all. I wish I had the quest beforehand, though. Then I would have known what was freaking going on, but it would have made sense if I had the quest. I just never saw Khadgar here. Robe, 743 over 709. 743, that's hands. I'm going to take the robe. Oh, crit mastery. Hell yeah. Robes. Robes. Dala. Fine, Nightfallen. Find the Nightfallen. Need speed. I need that trinket back. I think I'd still have it too, but. Oh, didn't see you here.
Alessandro will pay for banishing us.
This hunger is consuming my very mind.
Orbith slain. Wait, what's going on with Xenagosa? I'm confused. What the hell is going on right now? Who's Orbith? Wait, what? What is this? Oh my gosh, I did not know that. Oh my, okay. This is the dude that's been behind this whole time. This is the dude that has been behind the Sheem the whole time. You are not a cool cat. You are not a cool cat at all. Boom. Are you serious? You're already dead? Something else needs to be slain. Alright, there we go. Didn't see this thing underneath all of that ruckus. Give it a little stunnerino. Didn't notice the knockbacks, but I should have expected it, especially with these mana douches coming in out of nowhere. Alvith. Now that's a weird name. Amigosa. Now that's a cool name. Stelagosa. That's a cool name. Yay! Senegosa, my boy. Ah. Okay, 733, Shadow, Summoner's Prowess, Legion Wrath, increased damage dealt by Demon Wrath. I'm assuming that is this. That's Spellstorm. Demon Wrath is this, my AoE ability. Or I could take a different one. Open link, increased healing done by... I don't want any of them, to be honest. I don't want any of them. Going to give me the most gold. And then I get Senegosa's favor. Sweet! They're done here. A real cool quest sign. But I don't want that. I want this, though. Yeah, I didn't want any of those. Or any of those. Everything seems good to go, and we're about to go make our way up north, because completed all of this, but we gotta go do this, we completed all of this, but we gotta go do this. Painted Vintage. Hear what's going on up there, but let's go find out. Let's go find out. Been doing a lot of bits lately. Anything going on with this available mission? It's already been 15 minutes and I can go over there and do my last haul quests. Probably after this bonus objective. So, to the right goes to where we finished all that questing. Yep. North goes to Belshara. Go to the left, stays within this zone. But there's more different interesting stuff to do up here. There is, I didn't notice that before. I want to go check it out. There's a vendor here. Oh, fuck. Mount vendor. Not an actual vendor. Wasting my time. Alright, so we're gonna go right. Doesn't matter, but we're gonna go right. They both end up going to the same spot. Lost Orchard. That's where we're trying to go. Yep, bonus objective. And a quest. So, I just pull a bunch of these things. Hey, fam. I want to pull a lot of you.
We remember the queen.
Like, no joke, you're coming back. No lie. Stay here, fam. Alright, so I got quite a bit of dudes that I'm killing right now. This, I might as well pull it too. Bring it in to the crew. Killing some ghostly peeps here. Oh, there's a priest that's helping me here. Getting all the, well, not really helping me, getting kills as well. 22%. Sweet. I didn't get anything out of that. Guys are wet. Alright, so they're all done. Trying to go over here to do the quest. Quest. Alright. That's enough. That's enough. Alright, you know what? No, 360's now, fam. You should be alive. Alright, you're not alive anymore, bro. What happened? What'd you do to me? What'd you do to me, bro? Oh, era of 57%. I think this is what drops the oozes. Yeah. Why are you taking him over here? I don't want to feel tipsy, so let's not do those anymore. I hate when my screen does that. So, something up here. I don't think it would. Yeah, that needs. However, let's go ahead and kill this one. Done. So where is this thing that needs to die? Oh, is the internet? Yeah. Here we go. Yeah, it is. This is it. Tried to proc, but it didn't get the proc. We'll utilize with what we've got right now. I'm not wasting my wrath, or my Doomguard, I should say, on this. But everything else is getting eliminated. Done. Where's the other one? Way over there. Go. Level 112 fucking rare spawn. No, I can't kill it. I told myself I wouldn't kill it, so relax, guys. I wouldn't kill any rare spawns or nothing like that. That's a cool one.
This place is not for you.
Putting you on passive. I don't need you attacking that thing. Could have dragged this one into the death and decay, however, I did not. Pull all of these. Real quick kills. That is complete. Oh, that is nice. Alright, so got another one of those. Got here. That is absolutely a great freaking loot drop for me right there. Again, we're still looking for that base in here. Sweet. Last one. And we're gonna get some creds. Oh, nope, he's already dead. God damn it. Get some out of you. Get some out of you. Oh, Thalkiel just did a lot of beeps right there. This one's dead soon. I believe this quest also takes me to this village. It's right nearby as well. Yeah, it does. The village over here. Not too sure what goes on, but we'll figure it out. Hey, vendors here? Because I would like to vend. You. Sell anything? No. I know I'm selling BOE gear. I just bothered. Thank you. Let's grab the flight path while we're up here. What do you sell? Nothing. Oh, a trinket. 729. Oh, I just got an upgraded trinket. Wrist 720. See if we can push. Yeah. Ah, we didn't get a proc trinket. Oh, wait, we're already done here? Oh, that was kind of quick. That wasn't a chapter, no. That was really quick. So, let's go ahead and go to the other side, down this path. Because we've already done everything over here, so let's just go down this path to see if we're missing anything. This Honey's Terrace. Not sure what's going on here. We'll find out, though. We'll find some of the mobs. Okay, so this is, World Quest, I'm assuming, because there are high-level mobs over here. Yeah, this is World Quest. Oh, I don't want to be here. But I am going to be here for now. Can deal with it. Not taking too much damage. Go way over to those who we met. Glad I got to see what's over here, though. I knew there would be a rare spawn over there. Looks like a rare spawn location. Neat. Can't wait to actually do the rare spawn. Wish that trinket proc, but it didn't. That might have been a good trinket. Did proc to an epic. Take this path to the left again. This is a lot. Gloriously. Boys League, I don't know. What's the 5 minutes? Very close to leveling up. You know what, let's go do number one and Lay's hunting, and then we'll go ahead and head on out, and then we'll be back for quests. Let's go ahead and get over there. I go do that class off thing really quick and get this quest out of the way. Hell, right now. Where I'm at. Gosh, water. Why wilder? Why? More. Please don't tell me it's more locks. Oh, it's more locks. Damn. What is this place? Where I'm questing next. Ooh, what the hell? 2 out of 5. Stop attack. Here. Take me. That's the Alaran. Wait, did I not get it? In this location. freaking. Yep, alright, I'm out. I believe I go to Dalaran to turn it in. Gonna go to Dalaran, turn this quest in, and I'm gonna
so
go
without
ahead
further
and
ado, let's plug it up, plug it in, let the plugs begin.
Thank you very much for tuning in to youtube.com/ForTheWinItachi. We live stream 7 nights a week. This is a brand new thing to the channel. We are hitting it hard in 2017. Check out the live stream schedule down in the description box down below. Go ahead and check out our sponsorships of Adidas, OriginPC, Razer, CelluCore, and FitJoy Nutrition. Be sure to go ahead and follow us on social media at Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Google+, and subscribe to us on YouTube. It's a great way to support our channel is by liking and sharing our content, and be sure to be active on the channel. We are a new YouTube channel. We are small, but we hope to make it out there one day, and without you guys, we won't be able to do that. So if you guys can be active, ask questions, anything you want in the videos, I'll be sure to answer as soon as possible. We are a very active channel, and we do hope to expand and continue to grow as a YouTube in the near future. I've just recently graduated college, and this is what I'm hitting it up with, son. I really want to become a YouTuber, and I'm trying my best to do so. Where am I going to? I'm going to take this path. Next quest line is going to be Those Who Remember. And that's going to be later. Part of my class hall stuff. How do I get down there without, like, falling? Is there an easy way down? Is there an easy way down here or what? There we go. Didn't know where I was going, but there we go. I found it. Quest guy here.
Keep your hands and weapons where I can see them.
What do you want me to do? Oh, I should have been coming through that way. That makes sense. Alright, now we'll go through this way. Gotta go kill someone. Who am I killing? Head of some dude and hate coil. Go to the dude right away. You know what? No. We got it. We can pull all these guys right now. We can Leroy. I got all my cooldowns, so we can freaking Leroy right now. Leroy! About to Leroy hard, guys. Alright, ready? This is good enough. This is good enough. Not gonna pop everything, but that should be good enough. Alright, popping the pets. Said I wasn't gonna pop everything, but I did. Everything proc, so might as well. Why did I pop my spellbook? Really? You died, dude. Oh. You Dumbo. Does this guy count? Yes, he does count. Fatso McFatcakes over here count. Alright, get the imps. 360s, fam. Get the dog out. Damn it. Someone just dragged all of these to me. That sucks. Let's just kill this one. Oh no, my pet died. Oh dude, is this a, this guy must be level 110. Got my mind and my money. Achievement. Oh, 1000 gold. Oh really? You just killed the guy. Gotta wait for it to respawn now. Waiting for. Oh, I had a long time on those missions. Wait for this guy to respawn real quick. Hopefully we can complete this zone before night ends. But I know there's a lot more questing to do. Not too sure. That's gonna be possible, guys. Can't do anything, fam. Gotta wait for this guy to respawn. It's up here. We can't at least check upwards. Nothing. So we're gonna swoop on down and hit him hard. Alright, pop. Pop, gun, pop, and go. Elkio's consumption should be enough damage here. Actually, yeah, it's enough damage. We're starting to pick it up. Pace is picking. Oh, Doom's about to proc. 3, 2, 1, boom. Wait, fam, you're killing me, dude. Relax. Get this stupid pet off me, bro. Are you not gonna? Okay, fine. You're gonna get the pet off me, dude. I can't kill you. You're level 110. Get your damn adept off of me. Thank you. Took forever. Alright, where are we gonna go turn this into the same lady? Oh, don't tell me this guy's doing the same quest. At least he's not killing me. At least he's a nice alliance. Yesterday I didn't have nice alliance, so I just went on a killing spree yesterday. Killed so many of them. I got ganked twice, so I decided to kill like 20. Hello. That's how my math works. Alright, so we got Helm. 725, that's a D grade. Okay, haste for... Oh, those stats are trash, though. Let's go for a proc. I didn't get it. Those stats are trash. I do wish, but where are we going, fam? Spit on him for me. What? Why are you escorting me to someone that I should be spitting on? I don't understand what's going on. Don't understand. Oh, wait. I gotta freaking mark you so I don't lose you. I'm gonna put the skull. See where you are on my site. Oh, no. I know where we are. I've seen this quest line before. A lot of work, guys. A lot of work. But there is a vendor here. Sell anything? You're useless. There's so much questing to do here, guys. We're going to be here for a long time. This guy. Innkeeper. There's a quartermaster. Sweet. Quartermaster. Alright. So, well, we got all the quests. Now we've got to go do some work. I say work. We're gonna work. Okay, no, we're gonna freaking work, though. Don't work, fam. Yes. Alright, Leroy. Incoming. Murlocs. Y'all hate him. Oh, I'm Leroying hard, fam. Oof. Please, stay here. Don't go anywhere. Boom! AoE hard. Alright, everything just proc. Oh no, they're dying quick. I mean, that's a good thing, but... We're already almost done. Are you serious? We're already almost done, fam. That was real quick on that quest. I think these two are gonna finish it off. And I do need to get my water walking mount ready. Azure, there we go, on top. I gotta get my water walking mount ready. Yep, we're already done with that quest. What else is there? Elder something found. Dead? Down there. Yeah, I see the light. I see the light. Swim down. Yeah, I need a water. That's my only water walking mount. I know I have a couple more, but the quickest one on my book starts with an A. I'm skipping all the rare spawns and all of that stuff, so bear with me. I'm not doing any treasures or rare spawn. The six eyes of Gangmesh. Dude, that's inside here. It's always the big guy that's in caves. We're almost leveling up to 105. We're almost halfway through Legion content with questing. That's a lot of work we've been doing, guys. From level 1 all the way to 105. I've been playing this game for 11 years, but never once have I quested from 1 to max level. Not once. I pushed myself to do it, and we're going to be doing it. And I'm super happy. Himself, go ahead and pop you as well. Alright, that is done. Let's go ahead and water walk. Just in case we have to go underwater. Oh, no, I need... there's one more quest to do. I need these things. Oh my gosh. I was like, is this going to be an easy quest? Or no? Please don't tell me you're doing this quest too. I'll pull all of it. Thank you. I love you, fam. That Alliance character is saving my day. Oh wait, whoa, 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 whoa. Rohim, I need three more. I want to practice. Done it. I don't want to kill anything. I want to get this quest done with. Alright, now I'll kill you guys. Okay, if you will allow me to, I will. Let me get over there, bro. I need a heal. Kind of dying, fam. Done this thing, dude. This thing is annoying me. Thank you. Good, and Thalkiel consumption is dead. Right here. Are you serious? You're not dead. Okay, my Thalkiel didn't do as much as I thought. A lot of loot right there. However, we are done. Do not touch me. If I get touched, I lose my water walk. Not what I want. Evasion. Oh, bro. Didn't want to get touched. I was organizing my bag. Alright, I'm out of the water, so we're good. Alright, cool, I know where we are now. Oh, we're about to level up to 105. Oh my gosh. The amount of work.
We are cursed to spend eternity as ghosts.
725, upgrade. Oh, crit mastery, love it. Legs. Oh, that is.
Don't blindly trust in anyone, especially your.
I'm not ready. Oh, I got a recipe. For cooking? Yeah. There we go, leveled up. A lot of experience points we just got, dude.
Azsuna was once beautiful. 10,000 years ago. I am taking my leave, Night Watchers. Though I doubt you will miss me.
Everybody hates this guy. Why? He's like the leader of all these guys, but everybody hates him. Confused.
How long has this road been flooded? I must have the groundskeepers attend to it. Please stay close.
I try my best. But you're kind of behind. Wait, whoa, bro, I'm trying to stay close. Catch.
You have some nerve showing your face around here.
I'm sorry.
Again, why does everybody hate him?
Look out!
Wait, what the fuck? I'm trying to keep up. However, I didn't know you were gonna go freaking ham over there.
You did this to us, Ferrandus.
Did what?
I only did what I thought was right.
Did he turn? Is he the one that?
Watch out!
You do it. You deal with it, bro. You deal with it, fam. Fine, then don't deal with him. So is he the one that turned you guys into ghosts? Oh, another bonus objective.
Thaldris, my trusted captain.
Hold right there. We will not let you into Narthalus again. Not after what happened last time.
I beg your forgiveness, Aldrus.
You sundered the land we called home. You denied us
your
the release.
Your orders
of
are
death.
Clear. Find the Tidestone and return it to her glory,
of damnation
Queen
for 10,000 elves. All because of your
These
foolish alliances and
only
botched
pretend
politics.
To understand its power.
What can
the
I do to make amends?
The Tidestone belongs to Azsuna, her radiance, the light beneath the tides.
Please.
Scour the sands.
I almost missed this, by the way. Azsuna, can you relax? Oh, you got treasure trap.
Queen Azsuna wills it, and so shall it be done.
Relax, Azsuna. Oh wait, no, it's a rare spawn. Damn it. Alright, kill these guys. Do not kill the rare spawn. I'm gonna run away. Damn, I can't kill rare spawns, guys. Ugh, I can't kill any of them. Can't kill any of the ones in Legion. Alright, you're on passive pet. I am out. Drop. Oh, there's a book right underneath me this whole time, too. Taken care of. Alright, cool. I can mount up again. Oh, I get the OG mount. The book. Yeah, yes, fam. I love it. Fun. What am I to do? Number one, I just need a glyptic. However, I do need to destroy some. That gives me 4%, so that's not bad. Like I said, something's right over here. Okay? Oh. That guy. Oh. I don't know, something needs to be killed. That? Damn, why is there a rare spawn everywhere? Alright, fine. I'm killing this. Gotta try to get that thing that I need to get. What is it? A hate coil glyph. Get me over 20%. Or at least 20%. Yes. I can proc almost everything. All my castable spells on this guy. That's done. Nice. Something needs to be killed. Hope it's behind us. Looks like it is. Nice. Supposed to be in here. However, these guys are all just... Thanks. I'll kill these then while we wait. I'll kill consumption. You are so dead, bro. Oh, I just got another one, yeah? Artifact. But born. New trait now available. What am I going to spend that on? Oh yeah, I'm going to go to Soul Skin next. There she is. I just cracked a lot, so we're about to do bits. Move out of the bubble. Blowing bubbles like a 2-year-old, mate. Think that wave don't touch me? Alright, so we're semi-defeated. Fuck that soul stone. Pretty sure we're not done with this place. Got a lot more to do probably here. Bonus objective, we're only at 30%, but like I said, I believe there's a lot more to do. Failure. I feel so bad about this guy. 749. So haste mastery, crit mastery is the back piece. That is just better though. Until we meet again. You show me more of Tidestone.
It is through you. Come with me.
Not ready though.
I cannot do this on my own. Stay with me.
I wasn't ready, fam. I left you.
How may I help? Till next week.
What you want me to do? Wait, whoa. What is going on? Cinematic? Oh, I gotta go kill things. I gotta kill that. Gotta kill something that's here. This big dude. And kill guys. So I gotta save all these ghostly guys. Alright. Got this. One over here. You are so in line of sight, man. It's not even funny how in line of sight you were. What's my dog doing now? Naga brute. Gotta kill this dude. Alright, so those guys are free. I still gotta kill these guys anyway. Thank you. Now there's a nice croc. Love it when it's smooth and crisp. Alright, so go up top. Up here should be fine. No, it's over here. Go this way. Don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Oh, right when I went to go. Oh, he got it too. Good for him. What was Becky? Technology? Playing demo. Oh, you're playing that demo. You're playing that demo, fam. Boom! Oh, wait. Oh. I didn't get hit by that. I'm a good player. I'm a good WoW player, man. I got my raiding awareness. Done. I got one more. That warlock that I was just with has already gotten this one. Unless it was this warlock. Never know. Yeah, but it's... Really? We're protecting you from freaking Murloc. Pretty sure you guys could have killed these Murlocs yourself. Wait, leave that thing alone, bro. You don't want to be touching level 110 stuff. You okay, Cobes? Hitting your head all over this desk, bro, and I feel it. Feel bad for you, too. Go lay down on your bed, dog. Alright, finally I can mount again. Only at 58%. Follow me. Need to actually kill you. My percent ain't high enough on this. A lot of quests here, which is a good thing, but I've done a lot of quests, which is also a bad thing. I don't know how many more there are left here. Alright, so 739 over a 709, those are shoulders. 739. And the thing is, I don't have another one of those. Those pet things. Now I'm gonna put those over there. Not gonna wear me yet. Now I gotta escort this dude. That one. This guy.
I failed my people. Come with me.
I will, bro. And arc you fell. Why are we going this way? Or is, I don't know where we're going to go. Wait, whoa. Okay, if you're gonna do that, if you can do that, bro, then let me pull this whole place. We can pull everything.
I cannot do this on my own. Stay with me.
It's okay, fam. It's okay. It's okay, fam. Oh, yes. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Now do that again with this guy. Dude, you're a boss. 68% now. Bit. You know what? Let's kill this. Kill this thing. Kill this harpooner. Dude, your damage is lit. I'm right in front of you, fam. I know, I'm coming back. Relax. Okay. However, let's kill these harpooners. Kill these harpooners. Get over here, bro. Kill these harpooners for me. Yes. Yes, mate. Yes, mate. He's doing bits. He's finishing up my bonus objective. I'm using you so hard. I used him so hard. Alright, let's go back.
I cannot do this on my own. Stay with me.
You're doing this on your own, bro. You're doing great.
Where are you?
Right here, fam. Is that blind? Why are we going backwards? You're blinking, you're doing some crazy stuff. Going up here? Called it. Oh, there's a freaking blue thing on my map.
Here,
didn't notice.
The Narthalos Academy. This is where it all happened. May the power of good luck on your quest for the Tidestone, hero.
I dare not enter that academy, but I swear I will aid you in whatever way I can.
Wait, enter the academy. FML. Don't know where I'm going. Well, I'll tell you guys right now, this is the last quest time we're doing for the night. We're not going to complete Azsuna. But that's okay. I've done a lot. We're almost done. We just got that little bit to do.
Greetings. Farewell.
This. Academy spellbook. I'm learning. Learning, guys. I'm gonna learn today. Gotta kill these things? Yes, I do. It's a book. An ancient tome. Keep my shards for the next one. Kill three of them. This. That. Oh, no, a wand. Big wand, bro. Alright, everything's caught. Felkio is good to go. Done. If I can get that much demons out, limit it. Oh, special chest. I almost looted it. I just stole that person's robes. That person now naked. That'd be pretty bad if it was. I didn't check though. There's a hat. I didn't notice there's a hat here. Hey, oh wait, I'm putting this stuff on, dude. I didn't even know. 739 over 725, 739 over 725, waste, hands, haste mastery, crit, haste. Those.
May the stars guide you.
I am listening. May the stars
guide you. Hey, I got a toy. I didn't know what I just did, but I got a toy. Going this way? Yes, we are. I look like a boss now. However, my artifact weapon does not probably not agree with me. This one target. One target what? One target what? Am I targeting with my wand? Wait, what's the fire? Alright, let's start. Put targets around the hall. Use targets have around. Do I kill these guys? I don't see any target. Okay, there we go. I got a twofer. Got a damn twofer. Such a bad target. I get it. You're freaking serious. I have to stand right on this. Or wind him to death. Call me Eddie Wanda, bro. Eddie freaking Wanda. Alright, I'm a pro when it comes to wands. I remember having to raise that wand skill back in the day. this thing. Yeah, or I don't know what this is, but okay. Go, fam. Wait, what's going on? I just put it on the... Ooh, this is cool. This is real cool. We can go in ham, though. Going ham, though. Going ham, though. Going ham, though. Going ham, though.
The moon be with you. May the stars guide you.
Oh, another book. You're just making me freaking get books for you, bro. Are you doing the reading, or am I doing the work? What's going on? I like this intro to the freaking new world thing, though. Oh my gosh. Pop this guy. Now we're good to go. Oh, nice, 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 nice. Look at this, look at this, look at this. I'm not moving. I'm just gonna proc that just in case. But I used an enemy. Okay, so I shouldn't have used all of my minions, but oh well, we're going to the last one. Hope this is the last one. Yeah, man, I got like no cooldowns. Damn. Isn't cool. Oh well, it's dead. Please tell me that was the last one, because this is a long quest. Yeah. Nothing. Oh man, what more training do I need? What? Do I draw arcane? Oh. What is this? Am I doing this correctly? Hey. Oh, wait, what the hell? Oh, I just gotta walk over it. It doesn't matter, I don't. I'm like so bad at this. Which one is this? The fire rune. Okay, yay. Oh my gosh, this is like freaking so many circles, man. Yeah, a true runes.
May the stars guide you.
Now what? Vault key. What's going on? What is this? What? You students have been okay. Again, cracked everything. Boom! That's a lot of damage right there. That's a lot of freaking damage. Now I can't even bother with my pets. Damn. Done with my training. Gotta be done with this stream soon though, because we only got 14 minutes max. Hopefully we're done with this quest line soon. Said I only got 14 minutes. I believe we're going down the other way now. Hope it's not as long as what we just did. 743 over 709. 740. Oh yeah, crit mastery. What is that? Next. That's a good upgrade right there. Yep, we're going the other way. Tidestone shard. Open the. Okay.
This place is not for you.
Why is that? My pet can do bits while I do this. One more. Where it at though? Catch me outside, how about that? Found one. Found one. Wait, just let me get it. Let me get it. Thank you. Wait, just let me get back to the middle, fam. Alright, now proc everything off of this. There we go, now everything can die. Boom, AoE. One imp, don't know why, but yeah. So what is this? Oh, this is the Tidestone. This it? Wait. Of course. Of course, Athesa's back. Convenient. The brainless oaf led us right to the Tidestone. Duck, I knew you were coming in, fam.
The tides can reassemble the pieces. As for you, you will make an acceptable slave.
I'm not happy. I'm not happy at all. That's annoying. I did all that work. Wait, what the hell? I'm already out. Wait. Oh, I'm chained. Two chains? Oh, this guy. Wait, is he doing bits? He's doing bits. He knows what's up. Are you gonna kill it? Alright, unlock me from these chains, fam. I'm gonna summon. Oh, I can't summon in here. Silence.
Yes?
Oh no. What is this?
Guilt overcame me. I could not simply wait while you fought my battles.
Oh, I'm doing what he did.
I resolved to follow you into the academy. I'd only reached the academy entrance when I saw those two Naga with you in tow.
Make sure that prisoner doesn't awaken, Parjesh.
Oh, so this is what... Okay, this is me. So I'm doing it from his storyline.
I followed them as closely as I dared.
Alright, mark them. Not that one. That one. Holy crap, they're getting away. Oh, time out, bro. Can you move and cast at the same time? No, I guess not. Who should I attack? Wait, I am trapped. Ah, great. Did we end up killing? Oh my gosh, I pulled him out a lot too. Warlock, you're dead, fam. Do I actually kill Athesa with this guy? No. Wait, do I follow? I don't know. What's going on? Where am I going? Question. Glad you got blinked, fam. Is this where I'm supposed to go? I don't think it is. Kill. Hey, why ain't you dead? Nope, this is... Here? I was in a cave, so... Technically,
finally could be. Found, yeah. Slave pen.
Oh, this is Queen Ashar herself.
Ashara, you, lead the Naga?
Is it, so much freaking storyline, I love it.
Don't you remember? I quashed your rebellion 10,000 years ago. Do you remember how powerless you were to stop me?
I freaking cast my spells.
And look at you now, a specter of your former self. Cursed to an eternity of undeath and ineptitude.
She's got a lot of health, Belle. I don't think you stand a chance.
Kneel before me, princeling. Maybe something can be done about that little curse.
To release my people's curse, to redeem myself, and secure my legacy. The people of Azsuna were and always will be too proud to kneel before your demonic allies, witch. And we will never.
Wait. Yeah. 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 I didn't defeat her. No way. Yeah, I see me. Chilling and killing over here, fam. Peace and welcome, Itachi. Alright, so I'm about to give myself 743s, haste mastery, crit haste, hells yeah. What is this? Upgrades are upgrades, and I'm loving them today. Some dude needs to be slain. Oh, we're actually gonna slay a Feaster this time, I hope. This is gonna be a great way to end it, too. I believe this is the last of the quest. No, I wasn't ready for this. Oh well. Do it. Pull everything. Pull everything.
The sea will claim your corpse.
Pull everything, because it's how I do. I'm doing bits. I did bits. Alright, that was cool. If I can get another pull like that, that'd be nice. However, who is this guy? Oh, hell no. Hell no. That's someone I want to fight with. Well, we're not even going to be able to complete this, because I kind of have to log off. What's number two? Eight head guards. No. That one. Okay, I can't do that quest. Go kill her. For now. There's a bonus objective. Yeah, I said that. However, I want to kill.
I shall make short work of this minor interruption.
It will be done, Time Mistress.
Can I do this on you?
Look alive, Night Watchers. Our prince needs us.
The sea will claim your corpse.
Wait, can I just kill all of these guys too? Get creds? I don't know. Done her. Thank you. Oh, yes. Damn. Ready? Bro, come back. That's the dungeon, by the way, guys. I can't do anything. Yeah, I can't do anything with that. Let's go turn in this quest, though.
We are cursed to spend eternity as ghosts.
753 fire. Okay, we're gonna fire. The Doom of Azrael increases damage dealt by Doom. I got sharpened Dread Fang. Summoner's prowess increases haste and health provided by demonic empowerment.
Why, Thaldris? Why did you and your men come to my aid? I thought you despised me.
That's a dungeon. Yeah. Can't do anything about that.
The courage to stand up against the queen herself is
I'm gonna go left. We're gonna go right, because that's where we were before, and then it'll make our way there. Taking this little path right here. Should get us there. Oh, wait. Yeah, this should take us there. It's, it should be in here. Oh, do I need water walking? Because I see water in front of me. Please don't tell me I drowned. Yes! Thank you! Alright, continuing with our quest. Why is this guy here? Aren't these guys from Wrath of the Lich King? Long time ago. What do you sell? Alright, you... this. What do you sell? This. Alright, I'm out. F this shit, I'm out. Alright, where do I gotta go? Where do I have to go? Don't, I haven't seen you in forever, bro. Haven't seen you in forever.
Let us visit for a
while. Alright, that's done. Am I done with that? Really? That's it? That's all I have to do with this quest? This better be an important quest line, otherwise.
What trouble?
Okay, here we go. This is bits. This is bits. This is what I'm talking about. So we about to kill some people. About to give some, oh, wait. Do I have to kill this? Oh, wait. No, I have to get treasure? What's going on? I have to... How do I get there? How do I get that without... Wait, is it really this easy? Yes. I'm already done. Oh, wait. Whoa, 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 whoa. Fam. I woke him up. Wait, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Wait, does he leave me alone? I'm confused. Wait, I don't know where to go. Don't touch me. Don't touch me, fam. Are you serious? Leave me alone. I'm in a cave, fam. You can't seriously get in here. Are you serious? Look at this. Look how glitched this game is. I should start a Rocket League series. I went into the cave so he couldn't throw me, but now he's in my way. Aziz, no, he's not sleeping here. Guy sucks. Oh, he's done. I would love to start a Rocket League series, but I recently just got into Overwatch, and I'm loving it. I am absolutely loving it. Overwatch is amazing. So, can't see Rocket League in the future anytime soon. And this game just controlled my life, so... I really want to play Overwatch. I mean, Rocket League as well. Don't get me wrong there. But I just got so many games that I'm playing right now. And this game's just importante for me. But I didn't even have to kill him. Put him to half death. I still don't know. Why are we bringing Mr. Pandaria and Wrath of the Lich King back in here? Ooker on the Dookers. 739, so that's useless. 739. Ooh, okay. Alright, I got a finger. Freddy got freaking fingered over here. 713. Oh, and it's upgraded to 749. Nice. How we do, M. Nah, Overwatch is pretty legit. I'm loving it. Released my latest video today. Was Overwatch 2. Gotta do here. Oh, this guy. I didn't even know there was a freaking... But I'm ready. Whatever you want me to do, I'm ready to go do it. So, Fighter Chow acquired. Where do I get Fighter Chow? Okay, this guy. We'll hand over the Fighter Chow now. Always the top ones, yeah? Your mom. I gave him a your mom joke. Alright, should I be reading? Okay, I switched it up. I went down on one of them. That's what she said. I know. I got this, guys. We have 710,000 HP right now. So much. Oh, yes, finally. Alright, I'm ready to fight, whatever. Wait, whoa. What's going on now? He just throws me in. Oh, these two are against each other. This is kind of like Naruto. That one, the latest episodes. To win a ring, and the winner gets to keep the loser. And then the big guys are using us. That's what this looks like to me. Alright, about to pull Gul'dan with a Dark Glare, with a little buff Rooney. Harvest. Alright, this should be good. I gotta redo everything again. You know what, let's just finish him off. LKL consumption, too much. I didn't have that many. Now he's done. Let's learn my cooking recipe while he's dying. Wait, do I gotta talk to... What am I talking to? Wait, another guy? Wait, do I gotta kill this guy? So bad. That is so bad. Stop making me kill peeps. Oh, here we go. Everything's getting buffed up. So many demons. Again, everything just proc. This is going... That went too smooth. That went too damn smooth. Alright, can I kill you yet? Another guy. How many? Bennett. Oh, perfect. The procs are real. Thanks for charging up my pet, because he was doing some 360s for no reason. That Thalkia wasn't bad. I need an add-on that tells me my freaking cooldowns. I still haven't downloaded it. Mainly because I'm just leveling up right now, but... Focus on my cools. Perfect. Alright, now all my cooldowns are going to be up for the big guy. Wait, that's it? Oh, never mind. I thought I have to kill the big guy. Where am I going to? I don't know what's going on in this quest line. I do apologize, guys. It's completely out of the blue compared to what we've been doing in Azsuna. Again, what the hell are we doing? Do a dance for the memes. What type of dance, bro? And for the memes? How about that? Don't know. What memes is that? Power weapons at your feet. Nearby. Dude. Want them. Get them. Oh my gosh. I gotta do that 25 times? Oh wait, no. I can probably aggro a bunch of them. Prince's Plunder. What is that? Oh. Oh, it's for the bonus objective. You know, I can't dance, fam. That would basically mean it's for the memes, but I can't dance. Okay. Oh, wait, whoa, I shouldn't have pulled that. But, we're gonna deal with it. Uh-oh, about to take the deep. Okay, I gotta focus real quick on this. Because I should not have pulled this. Oh wait, do they help? Something's helping me kill this, I think. No point in buffing those dogs up, because it's going to be dead. Flail my skinny arms, fam. What? Dude, I'm buff as right now, fam. They're no longer toothpicks, they're chopsticks. Talk about flail my skinny arms. Psh, psh. I've upgraded from toothpicks to chopsticks, bro. Where have you been? You even lift? Oh, wait. What's going on, fam? I pulled something else. There's treasure and I can't loot it because I told myself I can't. I want a mount, but it looks like I can't do that in here. Cave. In a cave, bros. Got an issue because big boy over here does not want me to go do anything. But at least he does give us a lot of bonus objective experience points. So I'll take that. Oh, everything just proc, and I'm about to take the D because I'm standing in it. Just a knock, it's just a pull forward, or bring in, whatever you guys want to call that. Ooh, that did a lot of damage. Wait, why? Why are you dead? Stop dying on me, pet. I'm just gonna sit in it. It just pulls me in. Just pulls me in. Alright, let's start getting these things out. Hopefully these guys come. Yes, I got them all. Everything procced again. Can we stun the big boy? No, we cannot stun the big boy. Again, fam. Got it off. Perfect. That worked out great. And see, these guys do help me out, so that's good. Another prop. Let me get the buff out. Let me get the buff out. Thank you. Got it. That Thalkial, though, does some bits when you need it. I don't know why I keep pushing it. It's just, it's habit. Habit just to use it. He's dead. You know what? No, not wasting my shards. Dead. That's a lot of objective experience points. Safety pin skinny. Now that's good. I never thought of that. That actually made me laugh inside. Insides, that made me laugh. Outsides, no. Insides, that made me laugh. Hey, where are you going, dude? No, target this guy. Okay, thanks. But yeah, you're not gonna see me dance tonight, Brody. Not tonight. I got a lot to do tonight in World of Warcraft. Lots to do. Maybe in the future streams? When I wanna mess around. But I know you wanna leave, so that's fine. What's going on? Did they just kill something? Oh, wait, what? No, they did not just do Gul'dan, I'm freaking. There's no way they could have done that, fam. No way they just killed Gul'dan. It's not on normal either, guys. Alright, peace out, Michael. No way they killed Gul'dan. It's either mythic or heroic. They were struggling out of my nail. Wait, did you stop bringing me into there? I got so many more of those to do. It's not even funny. Well, at least the weapons help me kill these guys. I'm not wasting my time doing this. I was in there. I wasn't even. Oh, I'm not wasting my stun. Never know. Never know when you actually might need it. Three sixties though, those are good. Those are always good. Single target or so, or AOE. Alright, I need to life tap, fam. I'm out. Why are you dead? Wait, whoa. Where'd this guy come from? Now you can stun it. Told you, stuns eventually come in use. Alright, I gave that guy some sauce. He's dead. But for those of you tuning in, thank you very much for tuning in to part 35 of our hashtag Legendary Return series. If you guys got any questions, go ahead and post in the live stream chat. I'll be sure to answer and respond as soon as possible. I'm missing. But if you guys got any questions, yeah, go ahead and post in the live stream chat about the channel, about me, about World of Warcraft. I'll be down to answer. We just released an Overwatch episode today, and a lot of people think it was clickbait, my title, and they're not even watching it. I'm confused because it's not clickbait. It actually did happen, so I'm a little bit confused on that. I posted it on the forums, and they're all telling me it's clickbait. Don't watch, bro. Not clickbait. I actually legitness did some bits. But, gotta deal with what you gotta deal with. It's YouTube. I hope I can make it one day. That would be freaking baller. But at the moment, we're nowhere near. But we're always gonna continue on striving. That guy definitely dead. Oh, this is gonna be it. Objective is done. And let's go ahead and finish the quest. I think we just did bits. We just did bits. Everything is done. Another quest. Really don't want to pull it. Not my style. Alright, so over here. Got you out, but now you're forcing me to kill this guy. Really? This is stupid. You're making me kill everything here, fam. Alright, now where do I gotta go? Back over there. Really? Oh, I'm just rescuing people. Okay, I didn't know that. That there's an actual quest. Nope, just rescuing. They're all around this fire. C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E campfire song. Doing bits. Oh wait, whoa, why are you way over there, fam? We got an issue here, guys. My water walking. Oh, we're almost freaking leveling up, by the way. I didn't even notice. We're almost gonna level up though. How do I get to this? Oh wait, whoa. Hold up. Oh, the phone. What is that? Is that like the new Fellreaver? What is going on here? That's freaky. That guy wants to eat people for breakfast, fam. Still confused. Why am I away over here again? To save someone? I thought we were doing the campfire song over there. Ooh, there's someone here. Again, rare spawns and everything. They out of the question. Well, rare spawns and treasures. They're out of the question. Oh, wait, no. I could have just gone through that. Piss off. If only I knew. If only. Well, I can't wait to get carried, let's put it that way. They did heroic, by the way, I figured that out, because they have 23. That's still good for them, though. Oh, you're the quest guy. I will hear you. So, are we killing him? Alright, we're killing him, I'm ready. Freaking pop everything, fam. Pop everything, fam. Can't stun it, but that's okay. We about to freaking pop everything, fam. You can bring me in all you want. It's gonna get me closer to looting ya. Alright, that wasn't nice. Okay, this is bad. Stop being a baddie. I thought that would eventually go away. It did eventually go away. But that was lame. Why didn't it go away sooner? Cool down on that's gonna be a while. Oh, it just sits there. It follows me and then... Okay, it's an easy mechanic. That's a crappy mechanic, though. I kind of want to cast. Thank you. This guy is taking a while, but I'm not going to waste any more cooldowns. We're just going to freaking shadow and let him bring me in. Let him bring me in, fam. Doesn't do damage, so... I'm just going to have some fun bouncing. Hip hip hooray. Why doesn't any of his abilities do damage? None of his abilities do damage at all. I will take it. Alright, maybe I should have summoned some pets. Last, like, seconds, taking forever. Thank you. Ooh, what did we just get? 731. Sam Haste Mastery, Sam Crit Mastery. Yeah. Yes. Alright. Wait, why are we going over here? Did they just all leave? No, go here, fam. Why are we going back? I just came out of that. I don't want to go back. Ooh! 753 waste. 753 crit hit. Oh, that is nice. And an artifact power. Ooh, and we're done. That is really beast. That's really cool. Beating stuff left and right today. It looks like this way is the way to go. Hope it is. Quest here, and I gotta do something. I'm assuming this island is like for world questing. And me leave by mounting away, and I wish I had a water walking mount. But again, as always, and if. Ooh, okay, I can go. I'm good. I'm free. Oh, okay, I didn't even notice all of this here. Nice. Do you sell? What do you. Nothing. You sell anything? Alright, well, let's figure out what this guy wants me to do. Oh, wait, artifacts? Oh, snap. Oh, this was part of that other quest sign. Alright. Dandelion Voodoo Totem. 739, it replaces 733. 739 and 753. This one's fire, that's fire. This one's shadow, that's shadow. Sharpened Dread Fangs. So I'm going to lose increase the haste and health provided by demonic, increase the crit. Alright, I'll take that for sure. This one, summoner's prowess. They're both summoner's prowess. I'm going back with sharpened dreadfang. Nice, and we leveled up. Sweet.
See you around.
Alright, let's go ahead and equip that. This one's actually, I'm glad we're going back to it. Why isn't it? Thin. Reload. Should have dropped into my weapon. Didn't. Good. Item is not ready yet. Okay, so it is. Okay, yeah, there we go. Got some summoner prowess from this. And, sharpened dread fangs, which is. Piece of that to 4 out of 4. Wait. Okay, yeah, it makes sense. We had it at 3 out of 4. Alright, so what do we gotta do here? Number 1. Giblin and some other dudes slain. Okay, this thing. Oh, Leroy. Leroy! About to Leroy, because you got all of our freaking stuff today.
Yeah, I'll enslave you with my spell.
not enslaving nothing, fam. I can leave way and you guys know it. Alright, I gotta go back because they're starting to leave. I know you're not going far, fam. Alright, come on. Let's just do it here then. If they're gonna be like that, let's just deal with these guys. Let's just deal with what we got. Fam, stay here. Dude, why are you okay, fuck the pet. My pet ruined life, I'll tell you that. Alright, we did bits. We did bits. Gotta admit, we did bits. You can come back, bro. I'm down to kill. I'm always down to kill, fam. See this damage going ham. Oh, someone just received the freaking legendary. Which one is it? Dude, legendary, nice. That's pretty cool. Oh, legendaries. I haven't got one yet. Wait, can I get one at my level anyway? Yo, the versatility. I'm looking to whip a Jody. I don't fuck. What a donkey. Get a rescue. Alright, this should be quick. Done it. Let's do some damage. I'll power you guys all up while I do some bits. Rescuing peeps. Oh, I can only rescue one. However, you guys right here. Ah, what? Right when everything just left me. What are the quests that I have to do here? So I just gotta keep killing these guys. I gotta go kill some queen. Is there another quest? Can't really do anything with those. Those are dungeon quests, and I have to wait until I'm done leveling dungeons, battleground. You know what? I will go ahead and give you three imps to deal with while I save these guys. So it looks like to me I should not have killed all those guys in the beginning. I kind of have to kill more here in order to unlock this. The areas in order to click on the guys that I need to rescue because I got five more to go. And I only need to kill two more of these guys. No, I'm gonna save it. That tied behemoth does not look safe. Oh, wait, it's a rare spawn? Yeah, it is. This rain is actually, I don't like it. Freaking pouring down on my screen, fam. I gotta get the right angle on my screens. Alright. This. Buff. And the rescue. That is done, but again, don't need the rescue. Oh, we're killing goblins. Three more. I'll help you out now. They were headed to Stormheim. I like that when they're like on total opposite of the freaking map. I'll kill it before the guy comes. Kill it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Alright, loot it. Loot it. Loot it. Loot it. Mount up and yes. I see one right there. That one. We need two more. Alright, now I can use Dalkio. I should kill it. Yeah. Oh! Whoa, what did I just get? Oh, okay, cool. I'll take that. Thought it was like something really epic. Oh, I reloaded. Damn it. Measure water shredding. Water's on. Something that I need to kill, and I don't really know. So that is kind of an issue. Hey, get the hell out of here. This is mine. I'm gonna jack my freaking stuff. Alright, number one. It should be down here. Then up we go. Assuming. Only assuming, guys. Can only assume something. Alright, gonna do a little quick social media route with Twitter, Facebook, Google Plus, and Instagram. Posted my live stream into all of those. If you guys can, go ahead and check me out. Ooh, this guy, I didn't even notice him. You find all my links in the description box, by the way, guys. Should have freaking proc that first, but I didn't. Good thing we're only doing questing, nothing super important. Wait, sweat, I gotta kill this guy? Yeah, we gotta kill this guy, guys. Didn't even notice. Gotta kill Queen Bay over here. Gotta salt this guy right now. I hope you guys got that joke. If not, then I'm feeling hard for you guys. Gotta assault. Come on, man. Hurry up. Rock. You. Now I gotta kill this guy. Alright, Fell Guard should be good. No, it's not. Damn. I'm gonna loot this, just in case it fades. I don't see me killing this thing anything. Yay, a bunch of demons coming out. This is taking forever, dude. But the both of these guys had a lot of health, so... Oh, thank you. Ooh, hell yeah. Thank you. Made that easy for me. Get out. Go back to the dude that was in the cave. Gotta go back to Caveman. Gotta make sure we get our Azure Strider. On top, so it's always easy. Kind of where it is in the list. Where? Oh my gosh! I'm looking at my level right now. 106. From level 1 to 106, pure questing. It's amazing. I've never done that in my life. Quested to max level, and now that we're this high, 4 more levels to go, guys. Doing bits. No joke, we're doing bits. I'm happy. Then
what can I do for you?
Oh, 749 legs, 749 finger. Legs are better stats, and legs are better upgrade, and then we got muck covered shoes fresh out of the something.
Have a good one.
Oh yes. Better. Oh wait, feet 749. Oh yeah, that guy's a baller. Two freaking upgrades right there. And then there was another quest that I was doing for him, but now it's sending me over here, so. How many more chapters we got? We got one more chapter left. Makrana and the Fate of the Queens. I haven't taken damage, so I should know why they're walking. I can't do these two quests, I have Azsuna and I have Azsuna, Put a Crook in It and Wrath of Azsuna, because those are dungeon quests, so for those of you guys tuning in, we're going to be skipping those until another episode. Long time away. I'm going to avoid all of this. Mr. Swimmeroony over here made me avoid it. What's going on here? Alright, so do right then. I'm gonna, so he's gone, and I gotta go do something. Inside this boat? Or is it down there? It's inside the boat. Has to be. Wait, I haven't taken damage. Oh. Alright, now we're gonna go swimming. Warren, there's a way down. What the hell am I to do here? I hear someone fighting and I'm just struggling. I am struggling. Not joking anymore, where the hell do I go? What quest is this? The captain's footlocker. Locate the captain's chest below the decks and the queen's. I don't care what you do, but if you get caught... Oh, that was the chest, though, and I already knew that was the chest. That's the chest. What do I do with it? Assuming that's not the chest, then. Below the ship itself? Must be, because I can't find it. Should have been there. That's what it should be. That would make sense. Tell me. This quest is stupid. A captain's footlocker. Looks like I gotta Google. A captain's footlocker, yeah. West. Okay, cool. I'm not the only one having an issue. Okay, so I need... Okay, cool. Got it. So there's supposed to be someone in there. And sadly, I can't find the guy that's in. Real quick. Yep. Guy, is he still here? Please tell me he's still here. Alright, cool. I'll redo it anyway. So, get rid of this. You're still here. Alright. Now he should be in there. 3, 2, 1, drop down. There he is. Wait, that's Chief. Chief Butterballs. The rare spawn. I don't want to kill that. Do I have to? Holy crap. I have to kill that guy. Google. A captain's footlocker. I gotta Google this. I don't know what's going on. The last of this freaking quest sign. And I don't... Part of. So I gotta kill Sheaf Bitterbane. Okay. Supposed to be beef. Go. Get underneath. Is there a way this way? Gosh, whole time. This whole freaking time. Yeah, I have to kill this rare spawn. That's the only rare spawn I'm killing, guys. But this one's required for the quest. You know what? I might not have to do it. Ignore him. Ignore him. Ignore him. I'm gonna fear him. Ignore him. I don't need to do it. I don't need to do it. I don't need to do it. Leave him alone. Do not die. Okay, he's not. Follow me. Follow me. Don't want to kill. Stop killing him, fam. Cool. Got a combat in a minute. What did I just get? Okay. And Fate of Queens. Okay, so that's going to Dalaran. Go ahead and just go there anyways. Let's go turn that in and see where that takes us. Gotta go to Dal. Over there to the right. Quest. There's a quest. I see a quest. This. Assault on Violet Hole. I don't know where it is. Seen quests though. Venus. Yeah. So I got 763 chest piece, crit verse, and 763 back haste mastery. 49, 743. I mean, crap. That's much better though. Azsuna has been completed. That is freaking baller. Complete the storylines below, but we're not done with Azsuna yet. Still got a couple more things to do in Azsuna. So, bear with me. I'm gonna go complete them. Love it. I gotta find out where this... What? Wait, no. Love is in the air. When did that start? Oh. The quest. Oh, it's the guy that's actually in. You can assist me. Shackles Den. Alright, so we're going back to Azsuna. I've got an unlikely ally. As well as our man in Azsuna. That's for engineering and also my warlock campaign. Other than that, pretty much we are completed. But I do got some bits and some work to do in Azsuna, so bear with me. But everything that's been discovered pretty much is completed. Except down here, of course, is yet to be discovered, and just a little circle right here. Gotta do some bits. But considering that I am leveling up, I'm loving it. We're gonna still take on the ugly mount. I know there's still water here. And if I can get up, there's a something that I can do up there. I can get up there. Okay, this is the path. Get on this path and take it all the way around. Oh wait, no, isn't this the unlikely hero? If it's an imp, I know this quest line, and oh my gosh, I hate it. It is a really long quest line. And we'll finish off down south at the end. I believe that is all level 110 stuff. Oh, wait. No, this is different. I did not want to do this. Sign contract. I don't care what it is, I don't read. Well, bits it is. I'm literally having to do freaking tons of bits right now. Oh, they're dead. Oh, wow. That was easy, dude. Alright, now I gotta collect these little things as well. That was absolutely painless. Alright, I have pets out. Go kill it. Get it out of my way while I do this. You know what? I'll give you some help. Nothing over there. Oh, that's it. That's all I had to do. Okay. Now I gotta help this guy do something. Meet me at the ritual site for the reward. That was actually pretty easy. I think this was much different on Alpha. I'll tell you that. Ritual site. Yeah. So this is still part of Azsuna, but it's not part of the main quest line. I don't know what this is. I gotta speak with him, and then I gotta kill a demon. Ritual site. Down. Alright. In your ritual. Going inside, and about to kill him. Reapply. Redo. Bit. How was this tiny imp able to summon this guy? Who knows, man? Who knows? Weird stuff going on today. Summoned quite enough. Right there. Betray. I don't understand. So, I'm ignoring it. I apologize. Betrayal of something. If you guys know, post in the comment section down below. That'll help me. Lore wise, I do like my warlock, my warlock and World of Warcraft lore. That's why I main a warlock lore that's around this class. Have my thing keeps going away. Now I gotta go find the guy again. Imp. Ruined Sanctum. Okay. This. I find this imp. I still haven't done the two quests. Okay, there you go. I still haven't done the two quests that I was trying to go to. So I get a contract and artifact power. So I get a toy. What does it do? The blood flows from time to time, allowing you to call, no requests, a master dog lap to visit. Good, I had been meaning find you. Hi. Yum. But we did get what was more important, artifact weapon power. Plus 20. And now we just keep going on this. We never got to do anything here. I believe probably Alliance do stuff here. Oh, yeah, there's still my level, mobs. Where are we going to next? Either Valshara or High Mountain. And I haven't done Valshara once. I don't know. I don't know where we're going to yet. But for those of you tuning in live, if you guys want to go ahead and tell me where you wanted me to go, let me know. I'll probably be starting that tomorrow. Today we're trying to get through as much as possible. Alrighty, so continuing on with the Warlock campaign or questline for the class hall, we have to go here in Azsuna, for those of you wondering, you'll be able to notice on your map. So I gotta recover Kira's Bloodstone from Narashi.
See you later.
Now where is this Rashi? Bloodstone down there. We already mapped it up, so we're good. Get back to the main path, I don't want to deal with bears right now. But I'll catch you guys there. Gotta get all the way to Narashi. What is this place? Bell Blazing. Probably a location for some stuff later on. Looks like the guy is over there. Yeah, he looks like he's down here, so I'm going down here. This looks like a place where he should be. Narashi! Here we go! So it wasn't a demon. I thought it was a demon's name. But I guess not. But we're gonna pop everything. Make this painless. Seamlessly simple. We're doing bits, and we gotta go kill this as well because we pulled it. I don't know when, but probably when we were running in. Alright, so we get the Bloodstone, and now we gotta go all the way back. So, catch you guys there. Nah, fam, I don't need to die. Actually, I'm already dead. I'm undead, bro. Is this what you send your free time on? Seems like a poor time. Saying that? Alrighty, now that we're back, go ahead and turn this in. Hopefully we're done. Let the Bloodstone feed on the Blood Demon. So, Blood Demon's up there in Fellblade Ingress. So we're gonna go around and up you guys over there. So what do I gotta do? Okay, Bloodstone, great deal power. Yet this stone does not feast on fish and cakes. There's an infestation of demons. I need you to nourish my stone with blood so I may unlock it. There's a flight path here, so I'm gonna grab it really quickly. Question. Hopefully you're asking me to go kill things you aren't killing. This. Alright, so number one. Okay, yeah, we're doing number one. We're just gonna take this. Wait, oh fuck. Can't be seen. Alright, did not know that. Alright, so just do not be seen by their eyes. Fine. Their demons don't care about me, it's the eyes. They have a nice little circle to tell me. Oh wait. This isn't as easy as it looks, fam. This is not as easy as it looks. I'm here, bro. What do you want me to do? Alright. Where else do I need to go? Portal and the ritual site. This is a portal, I'm assuming. This is my blood stone? Yeah, so we're doing two quests in one area, which is good. Ritual, oh my. Bro. Ritual site. Oh. And we are done. Turn this bad boy in. Now you guys are gonna go make deal with all that stuff that I just saw, am I right? Are going to. Well, let's go ahead and get in there and pull everything then. I know not all those guys are going to stay with me, and I don't mind that. You can come with me, though. And go, AoE. AoE for life. And my bloodstone's freaking maximizing its strength. Alright, let's get up here. So, for the Warlock campaign, we're only doing this bloodstone quest, by the way. It has nothing to do with the quest. If you guys want, you can ignore them. But yeah, gotta do these quests. Might as well do them at the exact same time. And we gotta, what? Get rid of the portal? Yeah, we gotta unlock things and stop the portal from summoning more creatures. There's two more on the other side of my. Bloodstone, getting points from killing these guys. They're not even demons. Oh, I don't know. Can I go through this? Yes, I can. No, wait. You're not. I don't even know if I need to kill that guy. So this kind of sucks. This as quickly as possible. Gonna resummon real quick. Hilario defeated after 4 minutes. Pretty damn quickly, fam. You're casting chaos bolts, and it's doing some work on me, fam. I don't need your chaos bolts coming at me. Oh shit, 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 shit. Piss off, dude. Take the chaos bolts, but I can't take everything else. I just killed something that I. Oh, wait, no, I finished the bloodstone. That. Coming new. Done. Do I even need to kill this guy? I don't even need to kill this guy, but I'm going to because I got my tails and I gotta do bit. I'm a better warlock than you, brah. Like the Salt Bay of Warlocks, fam. Amazing. I caress my demons. What do you do? That's why my demons love me so much. I love something. Ooh, pet goodies. Love pet goodies. Yet that I have that. Gosh, there's so many quests. That is, this is our man in Azsuna, so that's a different quest. That's for the engineer. That in a bit. Hope it has nothing to do with what I just did. I completely forgot about that. 749. Crit haste, haste mastery. I'll take the crit haste over to 731. Yeah, artifact power.
Remember, nothing is more important than the Legion's destruction.
This more artifact power is always wonderful. I say wonderful. Oof, it's wonderful. Alrighty, fam. Just finished the Bloodstone. Now we gotta do use the Bloodstone on an imprisoned imp. Imprisoned imp here. Imprisoned imp inside, fam. What do I gotta do, though? Alright, so I just killed the imp. Was that a good thing or a bad thing? For warlock, so. Speak to Ritzen Flamescowl back in our class hall. Catch you guys there as well. Got one more quest to do up here. My engineer. That's two zones completed. I mean, yeah, we're gonna come back here, but try to do as much as possible. We're gonna go ahead and take that flight path to Jackal's Den. A lot of people hate how I'm demonized, so my guild, just how I roll. Engineering. Oh, you fucking piece of shit. Alright, use a bullet at your current target. Best head gun on. Oh, Weaver arm and leg. Bittery. Has to be those critters, too. Is there a reason why you specify these critters? Hey, get over here. Fuck, why am I taking so much damn damage? My pet's not doing anything. I just want to focus on the critters, dude. You do the bit. You do the bits, fam. Alright, I got a soul stone. Can you get aggro? I'm willing to help you guys kill this, so. You're not helping me, I'm helping you. I don't want to deal with this right now. What? Again, you're dead. At least there's a lot of these. This. Here? Yeah. Go Reaver Arm. pretty quick. Stopped the portal earlier. There's spider thing.
Too far away. I need to get closer.
I need what? Alright, now it really right there? Huh, of course, now I have to kill this guy. Now I gotta kill him. Now I have a reason to kill you, dude. Now I see why. Well, I'm ready. I'm ready this time, fam. Ready. Cause look how quick you're dead. You're already dead, bro. Go ahead and pick up the Fellweaver leg. These are some small Fellweavers compared to back in the Hellfire Peninsula and Burning Crusade days. Those quests weren't as bad as I thought. There's already 52. Right. I think I only need one more zone.
What now then?
Oh, I'm gonna learn auto hammer, learn to craft the following item.
Keep your powder dry
and then I'm gonna learn head gun. Sweet. Tactical head gun. I've learned some stuff. That's pretty freaking cool, dude. That's pretty freaking cool. And we're already done with this place. Nice. What do those do? Fashion. So tactical reinforced bolt head gun and okay, those are what. Oh, these are helms. 715. Oh. That fire a bullet at your target. That mail. Plate. They're pretty sure you can upgrade those, but.
Sacrificed everything.
Good to know you sacrificed a lot, but I'm sacrificing. So all the mainland is done. Gotta go down here, get these two flight paths, and hover around and get that place completed. And Azsuna will be done. A lot of pages. Boys. I do need that. I want to go to where I'm wanting to go. All my freaking gear is like purple. Like, not purple, but I mean the icon color of my. Right over here. To my right. Somewhere. Please do not. That's what I thought. Freaking level 110 zone. Okay, cool. I got my explorer achievement, but there's two flight paths today. Yeah. This is a level 110 zone. I'm assuming it's all world quests. I can't really do anything here, but I do want this. Vendor a lot of junk. I'll vendor a lot of junk today. We just completed Azsuna quest, and so I'm very happy. So for those of you tuning in, wait, time out. There's something that I needed that I just sold. There we go. That was just it. Yeah, that was it. Oh, please. No, not that. That. Alright, cool. Now we're back. That there. Now that makes Don't need that. That is the last bit. Got one more flight path to go, and then we'll be done here, guys. Ooh, wait, what's this? Oh, snap! The warden. Warden. There's another one that was over here. Another... Where was it? Rep. The wardens, I'm at neutral. Court of Horandis. At honored. Elarjar was on. Well, court of something. The cave. Oh no. I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here. Up there somehow. Oh, yeah, I want to be. Alright. Back to you. Oh, you say you should get it all the way around the other way. That's good. Yeah, you gotta go all the way around. Here. What is this? Oh, Vault of Wardens. Where the Vault of Wardens is. Good to know. I'm learning some stuff. Well, I gotta make my way through all of these level 110 logs. How? Don't know. Oh, you piss. You let me go. Here, please. Wait, whoa. Whoa, there's freaking like spiders or bats right above me. What's going on? Place is scaring me. Do I want to go that way? I think I do. Don't know. I think the higher I go, the better, but I don't know. So. I did not want to go lower, and that was. Wait, now I'm confused again. This way. This is a weird way to go get a flight path. What is up with this? Alright, so is this it? Looks like a pretty safe place to be. Yay! Alrighty, for those of you tuning in, thank you very much for tuning in. Azsuna questing and exploration has been completed. Stay tuned for some more content brought to you by Father Itachi. Have a wonderful day and out everyone.